Hey guys, Melissa Blevins from melissablevins.com, where I share the sober truth about money, blogging, and business. Why the sober truth? Because I call my blog Perfection Hangover. So if you haven't checked it out, go to my website, melissablevins.com, after this video and check it out. Also, don't forget to subscribe and hit the big thumbs up button on this video because I have the solution to the problem that you have right now regarding your Canon camera. So a couple weeks ago, I went on vacation and left my kids with my mom, and she asked if she could borrow my Mac so that she could edit some photos and post them online that she took of the kids. So we live out in the country next to an antique, old, historic covered bridge. My mom likes to take the kids out there every year and take photos of them. So she uploaded the photos and she told me when she did it that she was having issues with it automatically going into iMovie. So I got back from vacation. I had recorded a video before we left to go to Florida, and I needed to edit this video and get it up on my YouTube channel. And so I plugged it in, there was nothing there. It was all grayed out and I wasn't able to download images to the computer. So I took to Google and YouTube, searching endlessly for how to connect my computer to my Canon camera when it's not connecting. I couldn't find the answer anywhere, y'all. I mean, I looked everywhere, so that's why I put together this video. It's a super simple solution. I ended up calling Canon for the answer. And wouldn't you believe, if you're having this issue with your own Canon camera, it's because your Wi-Fi is enabled on the camera. So if your Wi-Fi is enabled on the camera for you to use your smartphone or anything else, or like a remote control, you probably still have it enabled. And if your Wi-Fi is enabled, it will not allow you to tether to your computer. So that's the solution. That's the answer to this ridiculous problem. You know, sometimes the videos are all about money and blogging and business, and other times there's a need to address a problem that there was no answer or no solution online for. So if this was helpful, please give it a thumbs up and leave me a comment. Let me know that it helped you. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for other money, blogging, and business tips. Have an awesome day, and I'll see you in the next video.